The Taj Mahal was built in the mid-17th century by Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan as a tribute to his beloved wife Mumtaz Mahal. When Mumtaz died during childbirth, Shah Jahan was devastated and decided to build the most beautiful monument in the world in her honor. The Taj Mahal is a stunning example of Mughal architecture, which combines elements of Indian, Persian, and Islamic styles.